Hallie Laura, you are watching Prince William, Kate and Prince Harry's busy autumn schedules revealed. The royal trio will continue to up their workload on behalf of the Queen. As Prince William and Kate prepare for life in London, Kensington Palace has revealed their busy autumn diaries, which will see the royals carry out engagements in the capital and around the UK. The Duchess of Cambridge will continue to champion causes close to her heart, mental health and family breakdown, as she visits the Hornsey Road Children's Centre in London on Monday, September 4. Kate will tour the centre, which will host a discussion about perinatal mental health services, and meet parents who have benefited from the charity's support. Her husband Prince William, meanwhile, will attend the National Mental Health and Policing Conference on Tuesday, September 5 in Oxford. The Duke has recently ended his job as a pilot for the East Anglian Air Ambulance and is undertaking more royal duties on behalf of his grandmother, the Queen. Later that week on Thursday, September 7, William will host a reception for the under-20 England football team at Kensington Palace. Prince William and Kate have moved from their country house in Norfolk, Anmer Hall, and are using Kensington Palace as their primary base. Their son Prince George, 4, is due to start school at Thomas's Battersea in Wandsworth next week. William and Kate will drop off their son at big school the morning before William attends the football reception at the palace. Prince Harry, who has just enjoyed an epic three-week summer holiday in Africa with his girlfriend Meghan Markle, has an equally busy autumn program. The prince will travel to Manchester on Monday, September 4, to visit a number of organizations and projects, including Manchester City Football Club, which each work to support sections of the city's community. In late September, Harry will be reunited with his Toronto-based girlfriend Meghan as he launches the Invictus Games Toronto 2017, the Paralympic-style sporting event for wounded, injured, and sick servicemen and women. Harry launched the sporting event back in 2014 in London. Thank you for watching. Please share video and subscribe my channel for more video.